म्यूजिक।
By the way, आप लोग करण जौहर की फिल्म में है,
आवाज
करो पब्लिक। मेरे साथ ढोल वाले बजाएंगे मेरे साथ।
A love story, a sprawling saga of romance with color and family values and love.
क्या बात है पप्पू?
Rocky is a quintessential telly boy, stud boy, extremely vain. No, he's the kind of character that makes you smile, makes you feel good. I feel like Karan collaborated to write a character for me.
And welcome, Rocky Randhawa!
Because I was playing Bengali for the first time, Bengali girl brought up in Delhi, I wanted to get a little bit of that accent, not really heavy-handed, but to understand a bit of that language. So I did some tutoring there.
I'm very bad at maths.
Kalki tada tadi hutti ho bhai. Sorry.
It was obviously important to maintain the body.
But when you say get into the skin, I literally had to get into some skin of that character, because I was wearing these sexy saris through the film. And for me, I was like, okay, listen, I have to be in the best shape of my life. A lot of the times, we would both be like really sweating it out at the gym before a shoot.
May I please have your attention? Slowly move with Shabana ji as she comes to her. Then we stay with her.
Shabana ji, Tota, Chunni, they're all such fabulous actors.
Tum bhag gayi hai. Oh God! Sorry.
Dharam ji is just a pawn of love. He is the most grounded, down-to-earth superstar. Well, Jaya ji has that authority, you know, when she walks onto set, everybody is on alert, everybody is on attention.
She's a team player. She makes it about the film. You don't really need to do anything because you just respond to them because they're so fine and they're so in the moment.
Arey Baba, chup kar.
Rani tay karegi.
Rani tay karegi.
So I was excited to do like a full-fledged Karan Johar-ish cinema kind of movie.
Cut it, man. I score you again.
My first Dharma film as a leading man is with the man himself, Mr. Karan Johar. And he's got such good energy, such positive energy.
Alia!
He was like my touchstone of positivity, you know.
And then Angela. Yeah, it's also that.
Yeah.
He is one of the greatest directors Indian cinema has ever seen. And the best part about Karan is how receptive he is to feedback and collaboration.
He lives and entertainment, he lives and breathes cinema. Sometimes I wonder how he does it. If you ask me how was it working on Rocky or Rani, I'll tell you I had the most fun. It was like friends coming together making a movie.
मैं अपनी बात नहीं कर रहा था, मैं तो तुम्हें पॉइंट दे रहा था।